Have a look over the goals that you've written and the reasons why you want to achieve them. Do they still give you a tingle of excitement? Do they still mean a lot to you? If they do not, then maybe the reasons behind achieving them were not compelling enough. The real reason why people falter is because they have nice haves on their list. It would be nice to lose some weight. It would be nice to have a new job. These nice haves are not going to get you up early and keep you up late.